Laura Jean!
Wake up!
Are you okay?
What happened?
You've fainted.
Oh. Okay, let me start over.
My name is Laura Jean. I was used to being invisible. No one was paying attention to what I was doing. I write a letter when I have a crush so intense that I don't know what else to do. There are five total. Peter with the beautiful eyes, Kenny from camp, Lucas from homecoming, John Ambrose from Model UN, and Josh, the boy next door.
Oh! Hey!
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Nobody else knows about them. Can you maybe just admit that some part of you doesn't want everything in your life to be a fantasy? You've got to get out there and show people who you really are.
Laura Jean,
welcome to the party.
Just don't hide yourself, okay?
I want you going to learn.
Let's do this.
I'm with you.
Hey, can I talk to you?
Me?
Yeah. Look, I appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen.
I'm sorry, what?
I think it's really cool that you think I have Colton specs in my eyes. It's just,
whoa.
Oh my God. The letters are out.